Hi and welcome to Easy Unreal. Let's learn how to create templates so you can save time on your projects. The first step is to create a new project and set it up according to your preferences. I'll create one simple project called Custom Template. For example, activate the necessary plugins and add all the assets you want to include in your template. This way they will be here each time you create a new project. Okay, save all and close the Unreal Engine. Now open your project folder. The easiest way is to open your Unreal project browser and right-click and then select Show in Explorer. You can see where my projects are saved. Now it's time to copy the entire project folder into Unreal Engine's Templates folder. The location of this Templates folder depends on where you installed your Unreal Engine. It's usually here, but I have it on my D drive. Open the Engine folder, go to the Templates folder, and now just paste your project into Unreal Engine's template folder. For me, it's a custom template project. You can close your Unreal project folder, we don't need it anymore. The next step is to open the folder of an existing project from Unreal Engine's templates. For example, choose the third person template folder. Navigate to config folder and find the TemplateDefs file. Copy and paste this file into the config folder of your own template. Open the file with a text editor, set the category of your template. For me, I leave it in the games category. Change the name to the name of your project and you can change the description also. Make sure to save the file. And your template is now ready. You can see it when creating new projects. Whenever you start a new project, select your custom template and everything will be set up according to your preferences. This custom template can save you time and streamline your workflow. And that's how you create templates in Unreal Engine 5. I hope you learned something new and useful from this video. If you like this tutorial, feel free to check out my other beginner-friendly tutorials about Unreal Engine. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!